ಸಂವಿಧಾನವನ್ನ ರಕ್ಷಣೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಅವರ ಆಫೀಸ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಅದು ಸಮಾನತೆಗೆ ಹೆಸರಾಗಿರಬೇಕು ಸಂವಿಧಾನದ ಪೀಠಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಗೌರವನ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ನಾವು ಒತ್ತಾಯ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ ನಾನು ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ವಿಚಾರದಲ್ಲಿ ತಿಳಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಅಪೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸಲೆನ್ಸಿ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಷನ್ ಆಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ You should see that everyone should be looked at equally. There were so many cases against some of the cases has been referred by Lokayukta after the investigation. SIT team against Mr. Janardhan Reddy, against Mr. Kumar Swamy, Sashikala Jolle and Irani. You have not opened their cases. You have not permitted the case. All those cases have already been investigated. But partisan attitude has been taken by your office. We are going there to demand the governor, so justice should be given and everyone should be looked equally and cases has to be taken up. Kindly give prosecution permission as requested by the authorities already which has been investigation and submitted the report. This is our demand. This protest is nowhere related to Siddaramayya-ji issue. Siddaramayya-ji issue is already in the court. We are fighting out legally. We are very confident that justice will prevail upon us. It is just not a case. Only a small application has been given, which has no value, no meaningless. But still, the governor has given that we are fighting in the court. We believe that the law will give us justice. The constitution will help us. And the court will give us a favorable verdict in that case. Now we are just demanding the governor on the four cases which has been referred to him. To give prosecution. So we all are moving to the Rajbhavan. We request all of you to cooperate with us.